Hello, my name is Nejc and today we will check out how to configure our temperature sensors correctly. Now come with me and let's look at the PICO to how to do that. To configure a temperature sensor, all we need to know is what type of a sensor we have and what input it is connected to. Firstly, we navigate to PICO to the menu. We go under Devices, Temperature Sensors, Add New. Here we name the temperature sensor to our liking. Here we select the proper type of a sensor we have, in our case NTC10K. Under Device, we select the input that the temperature sensor is connected to. We recommend setting the display priority to high if you have one sensor connected. If you have multiple, you can scale them by setting their display priority. With range minimum and range maximum, these are for adapting the visual display of temperatures, as we can change the scale of display by altering the minimum and maximum values of the bar on the main screen. Under calibration, if we have a temperature sensor that is much more precise, we can calibrate this sensor based on the other sensor and have a precision reading. These two options are for NMEA 2000 and we can leave them alone. If you would like to know more, please check our other videos. Or if you have specific questions, please contact us at support@simarine.net and we will see you next time.